You would know that we have announced phase 5 of the Vande Bharat mission, which is scheduled to start from the 1st of August. A total of 792 flights, which includes 692 international flights and 100 domestic flights, have been scheduled under this phase to repatriate Indians from 23 countries. The GCC countries, USA, Canada, UK, Germany, France, Australia, New Zealand, Malaysia, Philippines, Singapore, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Thailand, China, Israel, Ukraine, and Kyrgyzstan. These flights would cater to 21 different airports across India and repatriate an estimated 1,30,000 Indians stranded abroad. The second announcement that I have is something that you would have seen earlier today, which was the joint inauguration of the new Supreme Court building in Mauritius. Earlier today, our Prime Minister and Prime Minister of Mauritius jointly inaugurated the new Supreme Court building through a video conference. And you would have heard PM's speech on the occasion. You would have also seen the press release which was issued subsequently. Now, the Supreme Court building in Mauritius is another landmark project which has been implemented under India's Development Cooperation Partnership. And it is also an example of our ability to implement such projects in various parts of the world. The new Supreme Court building provides state-of-the-art facilities. It is an energy-efficient building. The project has been completed on schedule and at a cost which is below the initial estimates. As PM noted in his speech on this occasion, India is making development partnerships that are marked by respect for our partners. It is marked by diversity, care for the future, and sustainable development. And our development partnership footprint at this point of time transcends the globe. It includes successfully completed projects in various parts of the world, like a major housing project in Sri Lanka, the Parliament building in Afghanistan, the Mahatma Gandhi Convention Center in Niger, and a project for the Emergency and Trauma Hospital in Nepal, which led to improvement in health services. देखिए नरेंद्र जी, पाकिस्तान के बारे में और इनकी इस तरह की हरकतों के लिए तो मैं यही कहूँगा कि वो ऐसी हरकतें करते हैं जैसे कि जो विश्व की निगाहें हैं उनके पॉलिसीज़ पे, उनकी नीति जो कि क्रॉस बॉर्डर टेररिज्म भारत के प्रति सपोर्ट करती है, उससे जो है ध्यान हटाने के लिए की जाती है। जहाँ तक हमारा सवाल है, जहाँ तक इंडिया का सवाल है, मैं ये कह सकता हूँ कि 5 अगस्त जो है हमारे लिए ऐतिहासिक होगा, क्योंकि इस दिन दो केंद्र शासित प्रदेश जम्मू और कश्मीर और लद्दाख के विकास में, के आर्थिक और सामाजिक विकास में जो भी बाधाएं आ रही थीं, हम उनको दूर कर पाए।